And when it stops moving, those tentacles close up so it looks like two horns. Of course, now it won't stop moving.
There it goes.